Then there's the crazy lady moment. Escape the nest. Reach central intersection. Okay. Do it next door. I don't know how long to wait, so I'm gonna wait till it comes. Yay! It'll take forever. Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Don't see me. Eyeballing that big old wad of flesh. Drooling for the yummy bloody intestines. Ew. And then he follows the sign because the 10-year-old girl outsmarted him. And crossing the hole again. Up out the other side. Hit that. Go this way. Don't hit the wall. And go through this thingamabobber. Turn off your flashlight. Be quiet. I demand you be quiet. Do not alert it. Do not. And pick up the thingamabobber that laughs and gets you caught. Well, not necessarily caught unless you're stupid. Hurry up! I don't want to wait. A smart thing to do is not get on the fridge while you near it, because you get caught. Then we laugh and point and laugh. Okay, then we go this way. Then we go this way. And keep going this way until we get to that way, which is a way that gets us to the place that we need to go, which is this way. Okay, listen. There you are, hole. Good hole. Not in hole. Now look at this. No, look at it. Just because I want you to. Because it's gross. Go this way and go to the clock. Yay, clock! We put the batteries in from the monkey. Make sure you got the monkey from Tomoko's room, which was slightly difficult, but you have to. Now set the clock for 1 minute. Important, you went into a room and got the clock. Well, monkey, I mean, for the clock. Then go over here and turn this off and noise. Set Jack. This.
Makino. Our paths are always crossing, aren't they? The shared consciousness of twins. I have been nothing but a pathetic fool. I still would have given anything to be you, even so. Do you know what it's like to feel inferior to your own double? I didn't know. I was only doing the job that was required of me. Had it been different, this wouldn't have happened. My part is done. Now I will exit the stage. I don't want to be a monster